Hello, everybody. Thanks for tuning in to the Silver Dollar Bar live streaming sessions. I'd like to give a special thanks to Jim Waldrop and Bill Baxter at the Wort Hotel for having me while I can't be at the Wort or the Cowboy Bar for that matter. I'd also like to thank Scott Anderson at Jackson Hole Radio for putting this whole thing on. Working musicians like myself communicating with my quote-unquote fans like yourself. Hopefully I'll win a few of you over tonight. I am Pat Chadwick. I'm from a band called Inland Isle here in Jackson, Wyoming. And we're going to release our debut album, hopefully in the late summer or fall. And this is one of the first songs that I wrote recently for the album. It's called Among the Pines.
Friends of mine among the pines, another night together, we're a flock of broken hearts, but with you I feel alive. Not impressed, we headed west, and some of us got married. Said that we can't afford the price of this land. Now this traffic nightly, Jesus Christ can't reach me. Share homies in of the time. Hold the 20-something crowd, they tune their strings real nice. They may find mystery, they may find Mr. Right, but I'm staring blankly at their blinking eyes. Until you're here, I guess I'll raise my cup and spout off the old cliches. Sort of be here now, and someone sees the day. But in the morning when I sober up, stop lying on the phone, tell you nothing is quite beautiful alone. I've seen wolves and elk and paintbrush on this range, and I've seen the marquee's glow reflected in the rain. But when I think of you, my canvas, it is blank. So come and find me, dear, before I go insane. Until you're here, I guess I'll raise my cup and spout off old cliches. Sort of be heading now, and someone sees. But in the morning when I sober up, stop lying on the phone, tell you nothing is quite beautiful, nothing is quite beautiful, nothing is quite.
Cool. I'm going to do a cover for you now. This is a Peter Gabriel song. I think you'll recognize it when I start playing it. It's a great song.
I could see the city light. Wind was blowing, time stood still. Ego flew out of the night. He was something to observe. Came in close, I heard a voice. Standing, stretching every note. Had to listen, had no choice. Home. Hey, back home. keeping silence I resigned. My friends would think I was a nun, turning water into wine. Open doors would soon be shut, so I went from day to day. Though my life was in a rut, till I thought of what I'd say, which connection I should cut. I was feeling part of the scenery. I walked right out of the machinery. My heart going boom, boom, boom. Son, he said, you can grab your things, I've come to take you home. Yeah. When illusion spins its net, I'm never where I wanna be. Liberty, she pirouette. When I think that I am free, watch by empty silhouettes, who close their eyes but still can't see. No one taught them. Keep my things, I've come to take you home. I'm going home. I'm going home. I'm going home.
Thank you very much. So that's a cover tune. I'm going to do another original song. This one is called Annalise. It's about the little mental health issue that we have here in Jackson, despite it being a beautiful place. I think a lot of people are still struggling, and I think it's good to keep that in mind. But yeah, this is a song called Annalise. It's going to be on the Inland Isle album. Creep.
came here from somewhere else. If not for barren land, would this range be grand? And Elise, goodbye. And Elise, I'm sorry. I always thought you'd be around when the aspen leaves start changing. I think of you and the peace you never found. I'll reach out to my friends who are still around.
Another uplifting song. But yeah, we're excited about that one. I'm going to do another cover song right now. This one goes out to all the healthcare professionals in Jackson, the nurses, the doctors, people that are putting their health on the line to protect us here and elsewhere. It's a David Byrne song called My Big Nurse. Just a second while I tune.
When the lake's on fire with all the world's desire, when it shakes the stars above, when we lose the ones we love, when the seasons lose their grip, when the tidewalk walker slips, comes the now, when the lost becomes the found, when we fall in love with war, when the angel fucks the whore, when the road we travel on leads back where we came from.
Thank you guys so much for hanging out. I'm going to do at least one more. When I first moved to town about a little over 10 years ago, I joined my first ever musical, and first and last musical. It was a Grateful Dead musical called Cumberland Blues, and I can't speak to the writing of the play or my acting, but the music was really good, and Justin Smith, who put this on and books it the Wort and the Cowboy Bar. He was the music director, so this one goes out to him. It's called Broke Down Palace. Let me just get back in tune real quick. And yeah, I didn't even know the song existed before the play, and now it's one of my favorite songs. Close enough. Thanks again, guys, for hanging out tonight. I want to thank Rob Seidel, who has been awesome, and my technical advisor tonight. He's remotely paying attention to the sound. Sarah Beth Judson, the marketing and Facebook manager for the Wort. And also Jim Waldrop and Bill Baxter, again, from the Wort. Scott Anderson from Jackson Hole Radio. And, of course, Justin Smith for organizing this. Be sure to tune in to the Silver Dollar live streaming session this Friday. It's May 8th, a very special treat. Texas songwriter Bo DePena will be performing. So thank you all very much. Hope you're staying well. Have a good night.